Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a East Street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by a flash of a neon light. Split the night, touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No wonder this bird of sound of silence. Fools that I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. By my words, by silent raindrops fell. Echoed in a world of silence. And the people bow and pray to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the world that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written. Tenement halls whispered sounds of silence.